the DJ is obviously a big part of hip hop, coming from like the Jam Master Jays to the Jazzy Jeffs to the whatever. But here's the thing, hip hop isn't hip hop anymore. Hip hop has people who understand the lineage of it. Now, you don't have to understand the lineage of hip hop to be into hip hop, but a certain kind of hip hop you do. DJs are outdated to people who just make music on laptops. But anyone who understands the groove and everything, it's a little bit different. If you're making beats on like, I don't know, like a Fruity Loops kind of thing, and you don't have never even seen a turntable, that's a different form of it. I call that rap music, I guess, is what I would say, versus say a hip hop thing where it's like the connotation also involves maybe the culture, and the culture involves maybe like, if you go all the way back to it, the b-boy and the breaking and the turntable and stuff, which you don't have to implement, but like, it's part of that history of music. Whereas like if you come up and you're like, I'm not shitting on it, but like if you make a trap beat or something, that the turntable or the sample or the anything may not ever be something that occurs to you. And it's the same type of music in terms of like you're rhyming over it, but it's a different lineage from where it comes from.